A Marine veteran who was an expert marksman shot and killed 10 unsuspecting noontime strollers on the university campus today, and then he was cut down an hour and a half later by a policeman. The sniper started shooting from the observation deck of the 27-story tall university tower. Victims were cut down on the west and south sides of the campus as the sniper zeroed in on his targets with unerring accuracy. Those who were felled with bullets from the high-caliber rifles were pulled to safety as soon as possible by officials and passers-by. Others crouched in terror.
I'm dizzy, walking out of Larry's army, wearing boots with some black leather shoes and desert BDUs, many boxes of ammo. I got the camel face paint. I barricaded the tower door safe. This place ain't up to the top. I can see the whole planet, it would seem. The sun is beating on my head as I'm living my horror dream. Up chucked a couple times and I finally took aim. My man is chatting on his cell phone, I spat at his brain. A lovely couple started running, all of a sudden she tripped. He kept right the fuck without her like he never missed a step. I snapped one to his head, he fell dead to his knees. And then his wife was right there to retrieve the car keys. Not many notice at first, although some do start to scatter. Lug an iron in a back, who they are, it doesn't matter. There's a psychopath way up in a tower somewhere. And when they think they out of range, poofs they hair.
Look at me, watching me live was hot that day.
I didn't deserve this. The tower's too high, I'm bringing shots from above. Cause my head's a battle royal, a surface, nails and bugs. Quadrupolar through my cyberscope, I see the enemy. The world ain't never been my friend and never pretended to be. I fought in two wars, my country left me poor and sick. Late, missing ancient origin and a usable dick. So as I reload, my trigger fingers frozen cold. From squeezing so hard, my reason is no control. Work, soul, look at that, pat, pat, crack. Three frat college boys flat, dead on a back. And a lady trying to hide behind a dead fat guy. Just got one plucked in her eye.
Watching and it was hot that day.
Spotlights on the tower trying to nullify my vision. My eyeballs keep rolling in the back of my head. Practicing for any minute when I'm actually dead. They put the tape up, these people think they out of my view. And still I'm steady plugging sleeping pills off into them too. I see in strobe light vision and I'm way beyond a panic. My only skill is murder and I'm stuck on automatic. Sweating profusely, bleeding out of my ears. The shots are missing my fragments, bullets shaving my hairs. And yet my aim is remarkable, I'm pegging these ducks. One by one jumping out of those SWAT team trucks. I see the major activity, I'm causing a chaos, man. My life went out with a flash.
Watching and it was hot that day.
Word.